When people are in the crosswalk, oftentimes they assume that they are perfectly safe if they're in that crosswalk. They don't look left and right before they leave the curb, and they don't look for traffic as they cross. We observed about 1,000 people. We'd have two people out there at the same time. They had to have 90% or greater agreement on distraction, and did they perform an unhealthy or unsafe behavior, such as walking out of the lines of the crosswalk or stepping in too early. About 40% of walkers were distracted. Texting is one of the most dangerous kinds of distraction because vision is taken off the road, hands are occupied, people are not paying attention at all. People can assume walking across the street is a natural and safe thing to do, but in a very quick period of time, in one instant, that can all change with a death or a life-threatening injury.